For the Japanese judoka Ryoko Tani, the 2000 Olympic Games in Sydney were her third, but this time successful. Tani defeated Lyubov Brultov of Russia in the Olympic final in just 36 seconds to finally win her first Olympic gold medal. And now that she has reached great heights, in the following years Tani has been sweeping away all her opponents at all the major championships for over a decade.